Hey, V. How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun? Some fresh air in those lungs? Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets under that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.
V, is it true what they say? You rolling around in the dirt with the Aldecaldos? Have you lost your mind, mijo? Didn't you get in enough trouble already, eh? Night City was too boring for you. Estás loco, eh? Crazy, completely crazy. Just watch out for yourself, okay? Don't do anything stupid, because I'm not going to a second funeral. If you want to see some old faces, don't forget to stop by Mama Wells, okay? Just give me a call before, and I'll make my special chilaquiles just for you. Cuídate, V.
Hey, V! Long time no see. Let me guess, you still the top of your game in all of Night City? Yeah, I left all that. I guess I'm just calling to say thanks for everything. Wasn't until I'd left everything behind that I realized how depressed I was for all that time. Take it from me, V. If you ever get the chance, just leave. Leave and don't look back. The weight it takes off your shoulders, I can't even describe it. All right, enough lecturing. Take it easy, man.
Hey, V, listen, I don't think I'll make it back to camp tonight. Sandstorm's coming our way. No choice but to sit tight and hold it out. Just wanted to say, I know this isn't the first time. You know, that we had plans. Never realized how hard being a chief would be. Always looked so easy from the outside. I'm so lucky to have you, V. You can't even begin to imagine how much it means to me.
Storm's closing in! 30 seconds to blackout!
Guess it's time to go. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
V. Hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you, brother, anytime. Until next time, eh? Take care.
Hey, Rogue here. I wanted to... Oh, voicemail. Why not? V? I was wondering if you could pass a message along to Johnny. Two messages, actually. One, that he's an arrogant, egotistical son of a bitch. And second, that it was nice to talk to him again. Both of you, take care of yourselves, okay?
Hey, Pete, so funny thing just happened. Oh, fuck's sake, voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously, I can get through to data term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that US cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait, that could actually be fun. So, what else?
Well, there's the lead.
back when you can, okay?
Peace out.
B, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us. For me and Randy. This city needs more people like you. And I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Before samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote Jisei, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some are truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell, Xero.
Hey, it's Peralez. V, you're gonna want to hear this. But first, we need to go somewhere no one's listening. Okay, so my wife, Elizabeth, she's in on the whole thing. She keeps saying I should look after myself. Tells me to take these pills. Says they're vitamins. Got them analyzed at a lab. And they look okay. But how am I supposed to know if somebody didn't falsify the results? When you got a sec, call me, okay? Oh yeah, and don't forget to delete this message.
V, listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun. Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you out in the Badlands. Good luck, V. Be free.
We'll never fade away. What you did to me.
もちろんです。